adventure lovers, and welcome to the first ever episode of The Getaway. This is your host Vidushi. If you are new here and know nothing about motorhome adventures, don't worry, I'll brief you in. Motorhome Adventures is a 2.5-decade-old company which is into building as well as rental of caravans, RVs and many customized projects such as bar and club on wheels, food trucks, campaigning vehicles and more. This channel features our creations, our journey and various trips that we have done on our home away home on wheels. Now, on to the video. If you're someone who likes to be the captain of his or her own ship, or caravan in this case, on our website you'll find you have many packages from which you can choose, customize and tweak the itinerary as per your convenience. However, if you're someone who's looking forward to a one-click getaway, this next trip is surely your thing. The Getaway is going to be a series wherein we'll feature such packages and give you a more in-depth one-on-one on the package. Now, about today's video, which features WGW, short for Weekend Getaway to the Wild. We thought of creating this unwind in the wild for those who are hustling Monday to Friday and need that weekend chill, but still have limited time. WGW is ideally going to be a 4-day itinerary wherein you'll be traveling from Delhi to Corbett to Delhi. The itinerary must look simple, but there's so much more to this trip. Now, because you're traveling in a caravan, you can activate your inner couch potato, chill and be cozy in the caravan while the caravan reaches Corbett. After your early morning departure, you'll be heading straight to a location where you'll have Himalaya view on one side and green mountains on the other. The location is far, far away from the city life, and it is going to be as if you're peacefully resting on the laps of nature. Enjoy your snacks and meal with a view and the fire alongside. Cozy up and get ready for day two. After gazing at the Himalayas with the rising sun, you'll be heading straight to our next destination. Day two is going to be a riverside gala. Set up your diner right in the river and enjoy the sound of birds chirping, sound of river and trees singing. You can also indulge into fun games and dance. Rise and shine for an early morning safari to the jungle. Explore the various species of the earth and keep your eyes wide awake because you might get lucky and have a glance of tiger in its natural habitat. Post-safari, you are going to have your last recce of the trip and head straight to Delhi. If you want to make this trip even more adventurous, you can also opt for adventurous activities like river crossing, zumaring, rappelling and more. The pickup location will ideally be decided prior to the departure of the trip, and it will be dependent totally upon the group that we have. Say if you're a group of corporates, you can simply be picked up from your office. Similarly, if you're a group of students, you can be picked up either from your school, college, hostel or any other location. That is a wrap on this episode of The Getaway. If you are interested in the Weekend Getaway to the Wild, it is now live and you will have all the information to it mentioned in the description box below. We really hope that you liked this getaway, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up for letting us know. Comment down if you're interested in any other location and we might create a package for that as well. Lastly, say subscribe to our channel for we will be posting many more conversions as well as travel videos in the wild on the home on wheels. Thank you so much for coming by. Motorhome Adventures signing off.